Cheap but expensive, selfie sticks.
We started with a little earthquake simulation to test out the stability on the tripods. And they both actually held up pretty well. Then we moved on to a mobility test. We were moving them around pretty wildly in every direction. Although I would say that the cheap selfie stick did feel a little more flimsy, I would say that they both held up pretty well and did the job just fine. The cheap stick measured just above 27 inches while the expensive measured 33. So both selfie sticks also have the feature of coming with a little remote control to be able to take a selfie while your phone is up in the air. I would say that the only real difference between the two selfie sticks would be that the expensive does feel slightly higher quality and not as flimsy. So overall, I would say that since the expensive is going to run you about $27 while the cheap is only going to cost you $9, I don't think there's a big enough difference to go with the expensive option.
And it's a tie!